It's a beautiful Saturday. What day is it, Brown? Race day. We're heading to Burnside. Y'all meet Ernest. It's one of my best friends. Oh, you're on there. All right, behind the 99 gang has made it to Lake Cumberland Speedway for the Hall of Fame 40. About to get unloaded. Got Ironman late model, 5,000 to win tonight. Ironman Bruce built mods, 1,500 to win. Gang's all here.
I'm Paul.
Knew that was coming. You reckon they're going to get her wet tonight?
It's 95 degrees.
Yeah. They're throwing it to it, but it ain't going to be enough. We're just trying to bang that cush. We've done a sucky job with the camera tonight. We've been busy.
Yeah. Anywho, I got hot laps and qualifying. We only got qualifying. Hot lap third, qualified third. But I think we're better than what we qualified. I just, the driver kind of messed up. Brakes. We changed some brakes this week and it was a little squishy, so we bled them, but that was no excuse for what we qualified. Start third, top 10's locked in, so we'll start inside row two here. Qualify fifth,
start third in the second heat. If we put her on up to where a little bit. I feel like it should have been better. Second lap got killed by a car that was off the pace, and three and four I kept coming in way too low. So.
Honestly, though, probably the best we've looked, in my opinion.
That's how I felt.
Yeah, my he looked pretty good, so definitely he gets a heat race. I'm not locked in, no heat, so see what he does this heat, and we'll see if we can do it my feet.
Brakes locked in,
third when he was about to go out for his feature. In my heat, was running third, stayed in third, started third, was doing good in third. Last lap, I drove into one and two a little hard.